One additional note, as you might be able to see, the outlet of the pipe, the water is now 6.5 inches from the base of the pipe, when this end of the pipe used to be, well, maybe 1 inch at best. And again, water is not going anyplace. It's going to get interesting.